I gave a series of examples like dinosaurs and Spielberg, that and that, pretty much naming anything that's been, you know, incredible and made a ton of money for the studios over the years. And I was like, and now you've got Barbie and Greta Gerwig. And I think I told them they'd make $1 billion.